Hi, Internet!
I'm Lichpick, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3, where we have just defeated a Black Knight and got ourselves a Pharaon Coal after venturing down and getting killed by a bunch of people with half-crucifixes. And I said I was going to be giving that coal to Andre in between episodes, but on my way up, I noticed that thing over there, so naturally I'm going to go and get it before I actually do, but I wanted everyone to see me fail when it happens. So, let's make our way over there and see what we can do. Obviously, we want to take care of the dog first. After taking a drink of this, because magic is what makes the world go round. Alright. Oh, good. For a minute there, I was worried that the water was going to be super duper poison, as it usually is in these games. What? Oh, dear. Okay, never mind. We're going to take care of you guys first, and this is the wrong spell. But it's fine. I will get to it. Okay, ow, okay, I should probably remember that spells is not what we use in these people. What we use for these guys is our shield. And our dodge leech skills. Get away. Oh, I almost dodged right into it. Nope. I'm getting better at these guys, though. Okay, oh, okay, as soon as I say that. Ow, ow, oh. Oh, hey, it's a crab. Hi, crab. Craft. I watch Game Grumps. All right. Get rid of you. Ow. Ooh. Okay. No, 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 no. Why are you still running at me, sir? You're going to use this. No. No. Oh, grandma. On the plus side, though, we get to actually get back and see Andre. So I'm going to go get that item later.
Hey. Hey, Andre.
Ah,
got something for you.
Well, 'tis good to see. What needs smithing this day?
Oh, I don't need anything smithed. I have a thing.
Hiccup. All right, here we go. Oh, just give you the Pharaon Coal. What does it do?
This coal is from the Undead Legion.
Used I imagine because Pharaon's in the name.
Of Pharaon's Abyss Watchers.
Ooh, so I'll be going to be fighting them with their own weapons?
I'm honored to be endued with it.
You're the only one who can actually smith, though.
To infuse special gems.
Don't feel too special.
Praise the gods, hey. Time to put this brawn to use.
Which gems in particular are you saying that you can use now?
Let's see. Oh, it's not reinforced. It's going to be infused. I can't really see what those things at the top are. Like, I'm pretty sure that's what they are. So, if I say this, okay, so it's a heavy gem, sharp gem, yada, yada, yada. Oh, okay, so these are the things that he can actually infuse with. A heavy gem, which I think increases its, oh yeah, it says right there, it increases its strength scaling. A sharp gem, which increases its dex scaling. Refined, which increases both. Raw, which removes them all. Fire, which improves fire attack. And poison, which gives it poison. Okay. You know, fair
but
enough.
Be
simple.
Careful. I don't want
I just
to
wanted to see what it
squandered.
Actually did, because right now I'm I'm kind of planning on using weapons that don't require them, but it's always good to see. It's always good to see what's available to me just in case I need to make an emergency divergence. Back to dying. Wow. Wow. Wow, that was quick. Okay, so no. Right, so the last time we were here, I was, just a few minutes ago, you saw how hardly I was swiftly defeated just for that item down there. But now I'm sneeze. Yeah, the twofer. Alright, so here we go. I can just drop down and get it, and hopefully not engage with those guys over there, because they were the ones that totally screwed me. Here we go. Down here. We'll deal with the dog first. His puppy doesn't know how to fight a real woman. There we go. Now we're gonna get rid of this guy by sneaking up from him, stabbing him in the back, and then immolating him, reducing him to a pile of cinders. Never mind, that's not gonna be worth it. Here's his knees. I'm snarry. Sorry. Oh, good. Titanite. That means we can finally upgrade our Pyromancer Flame, and I'm not gonna go up that way because I don't want to deal with him anymore because stabby, stabby. Oh, jeez. There's more crabs here than I remember. All these. Are they like the beetles? Oh, they're like slightly stronger beetles. Okay, so just gotta be careful. Okay. Jeez, these things aren't even fighting me. Maybe it's not even worth it. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's an item. Just gotta make sure I'm being extra super duper careful. There's a green blossom. Oh boy. Okay. No. You know what? It was a mistake. Oh gosh. There's so many crabs. Oh my God. It's gigantic, Mr. Krabs. Please don't. Please don't. No. 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 Oh my God. Oh my God. No. 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 Oh shoot. Shoot. No. Shoot. 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 Why am I hurting? Why am I dying? Ooh. Conjuring rage ropes. Gotta get out of here. What are they doing? Get away. Please don't. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I made a mistake. Sorry, Mr. Krabs. Mr. Krabs, please. Please. You're spending all my money, Mr. Krabs. Mr. Krabs. No. No. Oh no. Oh god. The entire Wonderland is after me. Please don't. I'm not gonna fight these things. It's always a bad idea to fight the big things. Almost always. Freaking, I should have known better. Whenever these Dark Souls games put... Ooh. Grass Crest Shield. That's important. Whenever these games put, like, straight-up animals in them, those ones are usually... The animals are usually the hardest enemies to fight. The hardest standard enemies. Am I being followed by anything else? No. Okay. Giant crab's over there. There's a man there. Is he an enemy? I don't know. We're probably gonna go for these items first, because I'm probably gonna end up dead anyway, and I want to make sure that I make use of these runs. These suicide runs. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Not as worth it. Am I being followed? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Sorry. Backing away from the thing for a little bit, just so I can check my time. So I know how much time I'm actually using on this episode. I want to actually fill as much of an episode with as much fun as possible. Fun per minute. Which, traditionally, has not been a strong point of mine, because I've been busy and not able to edit as much as I would like. Anything else up here? No? I'm kind of flying by the seat of my pants. Dang it, this was the wrong way. But I might be able to get up from up there. I might be able to get over from up there. What are you? Are you just a man? I hope so. I'm not willing to take any more crap today. Pop. There we go. Unfortunately, he got the first hit on me. But it's fine. He's dead. Ooh, you thought you were going to be tricky. You have a nice hat. I want that hat. Give me your hat. Drop your hat. Come on. Grandma needs a new hat. She just got this one. Damn it. Okay, well, that's fine. I was going to say, she just got this one. But yours is big and fancy, and it matches her clothes. Okay, so we're going to sneak up over here and get this thing that I couldn't before. Anything else I can get before I drop down? No? Okay. So we're going to snag this. What is it? Golden Falcon Shield. That's neat. Hold on. I want to see what these new shields are actually about. Never mind. None of them are really quite worth it. So I came back here. And I'm keeping the one I'm equipped right now because it's 100 physical, and that's... I feel like that's important. If anything else comes up, then probably I'll switch, because I was seeing that some of them have up to 70% magic absorb, and that... That'll probably almost certainly be useful in a bit. Well, I say in a bit when I mean, like... Eventually. Because usually they don't start introducing, like, magic enemies until... I don't know, halfway through, but at the same time, like, I saw the size of that man's hat. He probably could be a wizard. He also was using just a stick. Oh, hello. What are you first? There we go. Anything else? I don't think I can climb up that. No, I can't. Okay, but I will eventually. Oh, you snuck up on me! You snuck up on Grandma! Good one! You're a good boy. Grandma's very proud of you. Get rid of him. Anything else? No. Anyone else? And oh, dear. I should have paid attention! Oh my god! So I officially hate this place. There's a bunch of traps, there's a bunch of animals that are all just trying to kill me every single time. I can't even get over here without aggroing the two crabs, unless I want to go in through a bunch of fields of people holding giant sticks, and I have to sneeze again. Hold on. Do I? Guess I passed. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this very cautiously. Try not to- Oh, you're still alive? Okay. Ooh. Ooh, hello. Big Hat Man? Is another time for my... time to drop your hat? Need to figure out what I'm saying as I'm saying it. Alright. You were here before? Hold on, getting rid of you. Gotta get rid of this thing. There we go. Alright, what a drop. Crystal gem. Ooh, I can't use that yet, but it's good to have. So you can turn weapons into crystal weapons, which makes them very, very, very strong, but at the same time, like, in the first game, if you made a crystal weapon, it was like a super strong weapon that could, like, ignore defenses, I think is what their whole spiel was. But at the same time, you could not repair them. You could only repair them by putting more upgrade materials into them, which means they were kind of like a fast-burning candle, if you understand. I don't know which way I'm going. So I went down into a big room earlier, Visions of Sorcery. Hold on, maybe now's the time to actually equip that, equip one of these shields. Which one has a good magic absorbed? East-West Shield does. Blue Wooden Shield has a better physical. Okay, so it's either magic or dark. Stability. I'm gonna want the stability. So we're gonna be using this shield for a little bit. Anyone wanna start throwing spells at Grandma? See how well they do? Oh, there's a big hole in this room. Hope I don't fall down it like that tiny other one. Hey! Who's that? You're probably the sorcery teacher, aren't you? Hello! Are you from Vinheim?
This is unexpected. I don't often have visitors.
Oh my god, you look exactly like him.
This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to.
Well, I mean, you haven't even explained what you... Ooh, yes, please. Probably not helpful because of how much I've been pooping on the idea of sorceries in this game, but here we go.
Very well.
Anything?
Indeed, okay. I am a sorcerer. With plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense?
Clearly, you think you're the champion?
So you will make me a promise. That in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge. In the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this?
Okay, first of all, when you offer an ultimatum to an old woman who's clearly a witch, you're asking for a very large amount of trouble. Second of all, who do you think you are, talking to me like that? I'm gonna kill you. How about that? Here's an ultimatum for you. You do as I say, or I'll kill you. Here we go. Yeah, actually, yeah, I'll make a promise. My promise is, I'll bring you stuff so you can teach it to me, and if you don't, I'll kill you.
Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise.
No, yeah, I'm totally ready to slit your throat, man.
Of Vinheim.
Yeah, I don't care anymore.
One. I shall teach you sorceries.
And I shall teach you respect. Smack him with the sword.
It shall be like our very own school.
I am much older than you are. All right, let's see what he was reading. Can I actually... There's nothing here. No secret items hiding. Ooh, but we can't get rid of all of these scrolls and kick them around as if they were jujubes. I don't know why I made that association in my mind. Alright, what else do we got up here on the second floor? Hey! Stop it! Stop throwing your glowy balls at me! Oh, hey, we're up here! Alright, so sweet. I'm gonna just snag this thing. Blue bug pellet. Hold on, what does that do? This probably isn't a safe place to check, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Where are you? Here it is. Temporarily boosts magic damage absorption. That's good to have, especially here. Now, where's the one with the big hat who was throwing stuff at me? Here you are. You gonna keep throwing stuff at me, or am I gonna have to get rid of you? Grandma gonna have to choke a bitch? Grandma gonna choke a bitch. I missed. Oh, dear. Oh, this is bad. Oh, wow! No, Grandma. Grandma made a mistake. Oh, God. They're still throwing spells at me. Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this cautiously. We're going to snipe them one by one. Come on, lock onto him. Okay, well, I guess we're just hand-manning it. There we go. Anyone else? We got one more melee warrior. Dang it. Where'd the wizard go? Ow, you're throwing heavy soul arrows at me, so I'm gonna smack you with a fireball. Smack. How are you not dead yet? Come on. Okay, how about you? Ow. Get rid of you. There we go. And I'm pretty sure there were two wizards. And I think the other one fell down here. Which is good enough for me. I don't want to deal with it. Alright, I'm gonna take a drink and we're gonna continue on and pretend like nothing happened. Because Grandma's a boss and she doesn't make any mistakes. So any whoever tells you that something bad happened here, they're a liar. They're a damn liar. Grandma will take them to court. Okay, do I want to continue through more library looking temple, or do I want to go outside and take a look into the garden of, you know, gravestones made of wood and crucifixes? That is a boss room. Not doing that. Alright, so I am going to go the other way. Just so we can see what it looks like before we try our hands against a boss of unknown whereabouts and ability, and there's no way back up. Good decision, Lichwick. Oh, never mind. We're back here again. Okay, so I guess there's nothing else to do except fight that thing, or that clear boss, whoever they happen to be. Or I could go over there. I should fight a boss. I should fight that. There's a... Okay, well, as long as there's items down there, it's... Wait, is there also a bonfire? Is there also a bonfire? Okay, well, I mean, it is a bonfire, but it's not the kind of bonfire that I want. There's also one of those guys down there, so, you know, I'm not too keen on the idea of jumping down just yet. Oh, another big hat man. Is he looking at me? Is he looking away? I think he's looking away. So if I take care of him and his friend there, do you think they'll be mad? Here we go. Wait. There's a lot of you. Grandma will be back. Okay, so you know, as long as we got through that room full of other wizards and enemies that throw things and be mean to old women, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually try the boss real quick, cause I can always get back here, and I don't have to go through this room to go through that room, so, you know, I might as well go for broke. I don't have enough spells, well, souls, is what I meant to say. I don't have enough souls to level up, so, here we go. Boss room? Try Frost. Oh, good thing I have a sword equipped. What? Oh, it's a witch! It's a big witch. Gonna come at you. What you throwing through the sky? Something scary? Oh, hold on. Humming soul mass. Not a fan of that. These are crystal spells, aren't they? Oh wait, this is the wrong. I'm gonna get right up in your face. Where'd you go? Whoa! She fell into her own shadow. Crystals. Okay, where'd you go? Is there a trick to- Oh, there you are. Oh. Okay, so I guess I gotta strafe now. I mean, I had to earlier. Now I'm up in your face again! Now back off. Cause she's gonna do something. Yep. More crystals. Oh. Don't know if I can run into those safely. Where are you? Oh, there you are! Well, this boss isn't so hard. I say. As if I haven't played Bloodborne and dealt with the Witch of Hemwick before. You know, bosses that seem that they're not gonna be that hard, but then they end up throwing, like, some sort of crazy, insane trick at you. Well, actually, the Witch of Hemwick wasn't an insane trick, it was a dirty trick. Which is to say that, oh, there's actually two witches, and you've been fighting only one this whole time. Where are you firing from? I cannot... Yep, see? Told you. Dirty tricks. Oh, how many of you are there? Okay, that was an illusion. There's a lot of illusions. You know what it probably is? It's probably the one firing purple stuff at me. Ow! Fire laser beam. That's rude. Okay, I got rid of all your clones. Shadow clone jutsu, Naruto. Hold on, I don't want to deal with that. Does she have a sword? Does. Okay, that's fine. tease that crystal soul mass. Smacker. Okay, well, this is actually working out really well. This boss isn't so bad yet. Still gonna keep my, that's the real one. I don't wanna deal with the real one yet. I gotta get rid of all these guys because it's gonna hurt if I don't. Okay. Freak. Ow. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna win this one. I don't think I'm gonna win. I'm not gonna win. Okay, well, I mean, it's good enough that I at least tried my best. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna say, that doesn't count. That was a practice round. That was a scouting round. The real one is going to be the next episode. So, until then, everyone should try to survive the night, and good night.